How's it going, miss? My name is Pippa.
Welcome. Hello, my boy.
Hello, Fabius. We're gonna kill this guy. This poor guy, we're tickling him. I know what to do these first couple minutes, because I'm replaying it, because the game stopped in a different place, but I'm like, I can show it to you. So we have these little balls. 1, 2, 3. But one of them has a crack in it. I think it says even somewhere. One of the cups is broken. It will not hold blood. I need to fix it. Did I leave my glue inside the desk in the east? I fucking love the notes Lucius writes down. It's so cute. You're so cute, Lucius. So we're gonna go and get the glue in our classroom because we like to... I miss Bengt. Where's Bengt? No. Another reason why I... you'll see later. I have a surprise for you, bros, actually. It's gonna be awesome. Alright, now we just gotta make sure we don't get caught, because I think I burned a couple... I burned a couple fuckers. We're going here. We need to go... No! Ah! Bitch! What is everyone doing walking around at night? Seriously. Don't have any lives? Okay. We need to go over here. Stupid asshole. Stupid dad. Alright. The coast is clear. Just gotta find the fucking classroom. Let's see here. It's forward and then... Oh, shit! Hug the wall! Stupid asshole. Alright. I'm a shadow. Shadow mode activate. The fuck is she doing? Come on! Go! This is not even the classroom. Where's my classroom? There it is. 1+1. Okay, let's sneak by the stupid bitch. Alright. No! Oh! Stupid bitch. Alright. What? I can never find his fucking classroom. Oh, and on the left side. Alright, I got it. There we go. Where's my motherfucking glue? There we go. I don't know about me, but I don't know about you. Climb. Alright, let's get back. Glue the ball. Kill the guy. Tickle him a little. God damn it, of course it's not. Alright, we need to go to the other stair over here. How in the hell that is possible? I'll eat a donut. Yes, I'm right here, bitch. And I'ma kill you. No! Hug the wall! Whatever, we can just... Hey, boy! You didn't see shit. Alright. These are not the droids you're looking for. These people are so fucking stupid. I might as well do pass or use the mind thing. Oh shit, this is gonna be messy. Jam mode activate. Alright. That works, friends. Ah! She fucking 360'd me. A180'd, whatever. There you go, you didn't see shit, bitch. There we go, alright. Music solo. Okay. Sorry, I wanted to see if I can fix this. It's weird. Oh well. Barrel! Alright, Pity. Kill him good for me. Alright, Barrel, I'll kill him, alright. Kill him, Pity! I will! Jesus Christ, Barrel. So evil. But I feel disoriented as fuck. Barrel door even. Alright, let's prepare the rituale. Alright. There we go. There we go. There we go. Make it nice and cozy in here. Everyone knows you lit three flames at once by just wiggling it in front of them. Everyone knows. You didn't know that? You're silly. Let's fix the bowl while we're at it. There we go. Put you there. Nope. How about over here? One must sacrifice the blood. We got to contain it in these little things. There we go. These things belong together. Okay, that's nice achievement. This is not the surprise, by the way. You probably maybe have noticed it already if you watched carefully. Alright, I haven't played any further than just put all the balls. So, there we go. What's going on now? Something should happen, right? Did I miss something? It's over here. Set up! Oh, we gotta tie him down, alright. Okay, good. Yeah! Now, let's see. Sorry. Kill him! We should tickle him to death, Gramps! What is my thing saying? He thinks that the pact makes me his friend. That is certainly not the case. What are we gonna do? Kill him? I can't shoot fireballs. Tickle him. Can we just tickle him, Fabius? Oh, we can go here now. Ooh. Are you bros thinking what I'm thinking? Dun 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 dun. How the fuck does he stab his own grandfather?
Do it, Lucifer. Lucifer. Oh, right in the asshole.
That hurts. You can poop from two holes now. You are welcome, Gramps. And not a single fuck was given. Oh, so his blood will be sacrificed. I don't really get what's going on right here. Alright.
More power! Grandpa powers!
Alright, that's nice.
Oh, my head. What is this?
You are finally awake.
What the hell? Just let me go. Okay, little boy?
I'm sorry, I can't let you do that. Ah! Cheating! He's cheating!
Okay, now, let's just calm down and try and figure out what happened here.
You're going down, sucker. Oh, I got my flamethrower thing.
Holy shit!
You fucking missed, you knew.
How the hell did you do that?
I went to school.
That's what's affecting him. This will keep you at bay.
What is he doing? No, don't do that! No, do that! I'm really sensitive. Is this like a boss battle or some shit? Into the fairy furnace. Alright. Easy. He can't... What is he doing? Oh, I can use the flame now. Alright. I guess I'll just flip you. And I flip you. Can't you just, like, take them down? Boom! 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 That's right! Boom right in your deck! Boom right in- Why do you have to flip these? Shoot him! That's right! Bitch! Bitch! Whoa! Holy shit!
Die, motherfucker!
What? Come on. There we go. What? What's with the slow-mo? Come on, Jesus. Not right now, Jesus. Boom! Make this place burn. Alright, we got more powers. You see, his eyes turns red when he gets more powers. I noticed that, a little detail. Alright, what's going down? The hell is he doing? Checking out Grandpa's room, I guess. It's right fucking in front of him. But he doesn't notice it until he falls down.
The Book of Leviathan. Anton LaVey. Invocations to Satan?
Sounds like some good little porn.
Prepare war. Wake up the mighty men. Let all the men of war draw near. Let them come up. Jesus, Dad. What were you getting into?
Softcore porn. I mean, it's normal for a man at his age. I think.
Nancy, I think Lucius might be cursed. It's the only explanation I can find.
Yeah.
Dad has been missing for weeks, and it seems he was into some really crazy occult stuff.
I wonder how she's gonna react.
I can't rule out the possibility that my father had something to do with this. But we need to get Lucius to a psychologist to find out. He can't tell us anything himself.
That's not gonna help anything.
Oh my God, Charles! Have we not been through enough already?
Oh my God, Charles!
Don't make me laugh. I think she's next on our death list. I hope so. Apparently you will kill a lot of people in this game. Like, we already killed so many. I figured, like, I hope we get to kill McMuffin. McMuffin. I hope we get to kill everyone. You've been embarrassed. No. Sorry. Here's the surprise, bros. Yeah!
Shut up, bitch!
Stupid bitch, they see me rolling. They hating. Down the fucking stairs like I don't even give a shit. Who are we killing now? Wayne. They can both stay here in the chamber, Nola. Alright, we can just ride around on our bicycle all day. All day, all night, all day, night long. Our teacher? Oh, our teacher. Alright. I can kill him. Sup, noob?
Where have you been, Lucius? I've been waiting for you.
School is for pussies. Don't make me laugh.
Okay, Lucius. From these three
he wants
cards,
me to do math again. I hate math! I should ask for a day off from my father.
How much is 1 plus 1 plus 1?
5! Wait, can I seriously do this? Let me get off my tricycle. 1 plus 1 plus 1. Am I supposed to? I can't talk.
How
so.
Much is 1 plus 1 plus 1?
Oh, okay. Here you go.
How
dumbass.
Much is 1 plus 1 plus 1?
There you are, you fuck!
Very good, Lucius.
I know, I rule. What else
how
do you got?
How much is 1 plus 2 minus 2?
I don't know. This?
Very good.
Yes! So smart. I'm gonna guess this
how
is the next
is
one.
6 minus 4 plus 7.
Oh my God.
Minus 4.
The complications.
Plus 5
oh my
minus
God.
8. Good.
Yes!
Now our next subject is biology. Do you have your biology book with you?
There it is, bitch.
This is not a biology book.
Ah, fuck you.
Let me see if I can find one for you.
I don't want one.
It has to be here somewhere.
It's right fucking here. Fucking sneeze, this won't come. Come on.
It has to be here somewhere.
Okay, I'll guess I go to my dad. He should be here somewhere. No. He should be in there. Right there. Okay. Isn't this his office? Sup, Nip?
I left some important papers on my nightstand. Can you go fetch them for me?
Your nightstand. I don't know where your sleep.
I left some important papers on my nightstand.
Ah, oh, fuck it. This is the master bedroom. All right. So is that? Yes. There is also a key near the papers. Looks like a drawer key. What? Somebody sucks. Amazing. That might fit a cabinet. Where have we seen one of those?
What is it you do all day? Find something to occupy yourself.
I kill people. It's quite enjoyable.
Hello, Lucius. I left some important papers on my nightstand. Can you go fetch them? Thanks, Lucius.
There you go.
Something's not right. I need to check this out.
Okay, so is there a lock cabinet here somewhere?
Sir. I was just wondering, have you any particular tasks for me today?
Yeah. Could you give me a minute?
Ooh, gun. Can we shoot a gun? Alright, so it was actually what I thought it was, like the birthday of, it's just, I don't understand how it worked. And then 1966. Yay! Whoa! Well, I have a gun! They say we roll.
If your father
he's just playing around. All right, let's go to our I mean, if they suspected me, they could have just had someone watch me or play with me or babysit me or anything. And that would stop me from actually killing all these people. But you ignore me, so I'm going to keep killing them. Sup, noob? Alright, we should use the gun and just fucking shoot him. Mom is like, nope, I didn't see anything. his boy was standing there with a gun, but she ignores it. There we go. Alright, let's kill this motherfucker. Can I just use my fire? Whoa! he fucking flew in the wall. What the fuck? I didn't even mean to click. I didn't know I could shoot. That's awesome. Oh no. I know they saw me. Oops. I got an achievement. Alright. We gotta make him shoot himself, I think. Finally. There we go. Kill yourself, bitch! I'm sorry. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Oh, his eyes became black. I'm gonna take out this gun. Oh, what the hell? Whoa! Wow, so pretty. That's wonderful. Yeah. Is he still alive? Hey, no, don't go zombie on me. Don't you dare go zombie on me. Disgusting! Ah! I'm just kidding. Alright. Right in front of my- Don't you dare get blood on my tricycle, I kill you. More powers. Let's ride away.
Things just kept deteriorating.
Oh no.
The boy's tutor killed himself. Everything should have been clear by now, but something was obscuring the truth.
No, the gun for homeschooling.
Belonged to Charles Wagner. But at the time of the shooting, Wagner was talking to his chauffeur in a different room. The gun was kept in a safe in Wagner's office and not even loaded. It baffles me how the teacher could have gotten to it. It made me think. He could have blackmailed the driver somehow and arranged this whole thing.
He's so but fucking it was all just speculation. Stupid.
The mansion was in complete disorder. Mrs. Wagner was clearly suffering and in a fragile state. Some of the people I interviewed told me they had heard her talking to herself and laughing without any reason.
All right.
Especially after what happened next. It would have taken a genie to pull this one off. We did manage to discover that Uncle Tom's little film bin had another purpose. So there might have been a small hole for an opportunity. I just couldn't figure out how. Mr. Wagner was now completely convinced that somehow his family was cursed. It all seemed very far-fetched at the time.
It's weird how he talks like, does he talk from the future? But sometimes he mixes it. It's really weird to understand what the hell he's doing with all these ending scenes. But we can keep on... killing people. And no one cares. Wake up in the morning, not giving a single fuck. Alright, Press. Gonna end this episode here. Where's my tricycle? That's this piss. Where is it? Where is my bicycle? I don't play games! Motherfucker, where's my tricycle? Alright. Like, fair division doors. This guy coming for his day. I'll see you next episode. Whatever I make, happy breath.
One little poke!
Come on.
I'm having so difficult with the last one.